Hi friends and mummies, I am Lalon. You know, as much as I love telling stories, I love listening to them as well. In my childhood, my mom used to tell me so many stories through a storybook. And I used to just love listening to them every time. I'm really missing those days. But you know, you all are very lucky. Not just because your moms are beside you, but because now you have a great app that you can download on your phones. The app is called Storytel. Storytel app has amazing stories. And mummies, you can download this and listen to all kind of stories. And the best part is, it is educational entertainment. Let's do one thing. Let me play one of my favorite story from Storytel app.
Deep in the jungle stands an old abandoned well. It contains no water, weeds grow out of the walls, sand and stones cover the bottom. No one ever visits the well these days. There have been rumors that in the still of night, from deep within, strange sounds are heard. Today, when I peered into the abandoned well, I thought I saw a large bone lying among the stones. I think the bone belongs to Buddhuraj the lion. What a foolish lion he was. Would you like to know how his bones got to the bottom of the well? Many years ago, there lived in this jungle a lion called Buddhuraj. He was the king of the jungle. He had a fiery red mane and a deep, thunderous roar. Cruel and vicious, he did not care about any other animal in the jungle. Every day he hunted and killed them in large numbers.
Then all the animals decided together that every day one animal will go to Buddhuraj to get served as a meal. So that, in the meanwhile, all the other animals could live at peace. All animals agreed to this and decided to tell Buddhuraj.
Buddhuraj listened to Abu with attention. He was thrilled. This was indeed dinner at his doorstep. He was of late becoming a little tired of going out to hunt for his food. Aloud, he said,
"Well, I am not very happy with the idea, but since I am your good king, I am willing to try it out. But let me make one thing very clear. The day you do not send me my food, I will kill all of you. Remember that well."
Great idea. Wasn't it? Now all the animals were happy. Did you all love the story? This story gave me an idea that why don't we create an animal and keep him at home? So let's get started. Today we will make Buddhuraj, the king of the jungle. But it will be in our own style. To make the lion Buddhuraj, we need empty plastic bottle, a piece of corrugated sheet, colorful papers. Also, color cutter and glue. Let's make the lion, Buddhuraj. First, we will take an empty plastic bottle. And then, we'll mark it. We'll create a straight line. So, it will be easy to cut it. Here, we will draw a tail. It will look like this. Now let's cut it. For this, we need a knife. While using cutter, you need an older person around you. We will cut the tail roughly. It will look like this. Now let's cut it properly with a scissor. Now you can lift it from the tail. We have a body part. Let's color it. For that, we need a color palette. Little bit white color, yellow color, then red color, and bit of brown color. Let's color it from inside. Wow! It looks so gorgeous. We will put some dark color on top of the tail. Now coloring is done. Let's keep it for drying, and in the meantime we will make the head. Let's take this piece of corrugated sheet. Now let's draw a circle on it. It will be the head. We are using corrugated sheet because we need a solid base. Now we need another smaller circle. Here we'll draw ears. Now let's cut. So this will be the face. But we need some hair. For that we will use some different colored paper. Now we'll cut it. We need only some strips. We don't need straight lines. We need uneven pieces. We will cut other colored paper also. So we have the colored strips here. Now let's glue them to the base. First, let's put some glue over here, and then we will arrange the color strips around the base. We will put some glue on top. Now let's paste the face right at the center. So it will look like this. Now it's time for haircut. This is done. I will draw eyes and nose and a smiley face. Wow, this Buddhuraj is so cute, no? Let's see if the body is dry or not. Wow, it is already dried. Now we have to put this face over here. Okay, so let's put some glue and fix it. Let's dry it. Dry. Now Buddhuraj is ready. It looks cute, no? And do you know what is unique about it? You can put your pencil or pen in it. So make Buddhuraj the friendly pen holder. Now we have met Buddhuraj, but I have not understood. How did he fall into the well? In order to know this, download the Storytel app now and listen to a lot more fun stories. So mummies, don't forget to use the below discount coupon mentioned in the description when you download the app. Now you can spend so much quality time together.